So what's the plan?
This is. I'm going to do a slap-up dinner for James and me tonight. I plow him with wine, prod him and poke him, and prattle on about his dad screwed him up and everybody hates him. All that good stuff. And then, yeah, he lashes out at me.
You seriously think something that twisted will work?
And you think I want him to attack me? I haven't any better ideas, have you?
Sammy. Hey, what's up?
Yeah, Miss Webb loves the coupons in this bad boy, but Carl here grabbed the last one, so I was just buying it off him.
Hi! Got the ingredients for tonight.
You cooking?
Carlis, why don't you join us? And to be clear, that's you, singular.
Sammy, would you mind if I,
Hey, it's your call. You know, it's just everything that's going on with Misper and... But no, forget that.
Thanks, but I really want to be with Sammy tonight. His family's going for a tough time, so...
Forget about her. We only need the two of us to make it a night to remember.
Pinot Noir from Northern Burgundy.
I may have underestimated you.
Or maybe I've been reading your wine magazines on the loo.
Sacrilege.
Makes me happy to see you smile.
What a lovely sentiment.
We should write greetings cards.
No, I mean it. I know all this stuff about your dad moving hospitals been getting to you.
Must you keep on about Mac? I'm fine.
But this gazpacho isn't.
It's supposed to be served cold.
Oh, so what, your life's just peachy? Your relationship with your family, your friends? In fact, do you have any friends?
Nothing's perfect.
No, but it could be a lot better if you opened up about your true feelings.
Forget greetings cards. You should write a ballad for Eurovision.
James, this is me. You can vent all your anger, all your frustration, all your rage. Tell me what's getting you so het up.
I'm not het up.
Why not say how you really feel? Why not lash out? It's the worst that could happen.
Are those cheese and onion?
Oh, stop being such a prissy little missy.
Could you not call me that?
Why, what am I supposed to call you? Mr. Manley? A special agent? Mucho macho? I don't think so.
Please don't talk with your mouth full.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am.
Are you trying to infuriate me?
No, you're just taking it out on me because Ellie chose to spend the evening with her boyfriend rather than with her brother.
That's not what I'm doing.
Really? If you ask me, I can't help wondering. Actually, no, forget it.
What?
I can't say.
Tell me.
Well, I can't help wondering if you're jealous of Ellie because your family always loved her and hated you.
What is this, have a pop at James Day?
Don't get me wrong, your bad attitude turns me on like a switch. But for everyone else, if you're not riling them up, you're putting them down. You've always got to win, be top dog and show you number one and crush the losers beneath your feet in the dirt. In fact, the irony is better than a twist in a Jackie Collins novel. You're just like your dad.
No, I am not. You don't have the first clue about my father. Mac is a depraved Neanderthal. The kind of thug who can only fight with his fists. I am the polar opposite. I use my brain, not brute strength. I am not my father. And I never will be.
It's not working, you haven't rights to a fight. I told them to pop and spice with this organic soy cream. Oh, don't get me started on this oh-so-delicate colon.
Well, I'm not surprised. You know, I have my doubts about your dubious idea. Which is why I've come up with another way to get what we want.
Are you sure this was made with soy cream? It tastes a little off.
Don't talk with your mouth full. Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it's feeling a bit tired.
Sammy, it worked. So now it's over to you.
You did the right thing withdrawing that complaint.
Yeah, I suppose.
Hey, look. When know that this is going to be tougher than anything we've been through before. But you and me, we're tougher too. And we're going to make sure that she beats this.
Yeah. Yeah, we will. And you're right. We are tougher.
Let's go to the toilet.
The office still open.
Kyle. What on earth did I do to you?